I just need to track the signal to his location.